comes down to this moment. Welcome, everybody, as you're looking live at a sold-out arena ready to kick things off tonight.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
Welcome back to our WWE 2K22 universe, and we are with NXT TakeOver. We have so many title matches. We have a Cruiserweight main event for the first part. The second part will be obviously headlined by the biggest match that we have. But hopefully you will enjoy these two parts for this week's universe. And next week we're back with Raw, SmackDown, NXT. Anyway guys, let's get to it.
Well, the Masked Rider has finally arrived. Now, this is how you make an entrance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
You can thank Hall of Famer Booker T for much of Ember Moon's success.
Now we're talking.
The first competitor to ever win both the women's title and women's tag team titles in NXT. Something tells me Ember's law is about to be served tonight.
She's scary, all right. The Queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
And introducing the champion from Glasgow, Scotland. She is the NXT UK Women's Champion, Kaylee Ray.
Extremely arrogant and very disrespectful. I saw how this woman was talking to you, Byron.
Well, thanks for standing up for me, Michael.
No, I actually liked it.
There's a reason she's one of NXT UK's most successful competitors.
A ruthless competitor will do anything to stay atop NXT and NXT UK.
She's proven successful thus far.
This is what these women have worked so hard for, the NXT UK Women's Championship.
To have the opportunity for the NXT UK Women's Championship is not something these competitors take lightly.
Now, talking to the champion earlier tonight, she made it abundantly clear that she has no plans of letting the title go.
Stiff kick.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now. From the middle rope, breath-taking hurricanrana.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And Kaylee fends her off, unloads a shot to the gut. Ray wants to fly.
Up high.
Splash. He just goes into the pin.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. She flips it back on her. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
So much damage inflicted. This combo is out of this world, Cole. What a combo! And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision
from way up top. Turns that back on Ember. Foot meet face. Delivers the knee drop. Goes into the pin. Two. Pushes through after two.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Ray felt that coming.
Jumped face first.
Countered it just in time.
Down with a roundhouse.
And she's stunned in the corner. She manages to get control.
Ooh.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Oh, continuing to punish them. I don't know what choice she had. Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
She wants it one more time. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
The goodness. No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely.
Uh-oh. Way too long. The champ looking worn out.
Not a bad time to end this.
Oh, look at the camel clutch.
Incredible torque. Gonna see a new champ. Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the lock. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Ember Moon leaving this arena with something new around her waist.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 453 pounds, Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler, Dirty
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And, Byron, to say that these superstars don't like each other would be a bit of an understatement. Am I right?
I don't think you've ever been more right, Michael. To put it bluntly, these guys absolutely loathe each other.
And introducing the champions, accompanied by Candice LeRae, at a combined weight of 419 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Austin Theory and Johnny Gargano, the way!
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys, as the tag titles are on the line.
But you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here.
And I'll tell you, he's been itching to get his hands on him here tonight.
Of course he has, Michael. These guys despise each other. They want nothing more in life than to tear each other limb from limb.
Loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Chinlock, and now just rapid-fire punches.
Cover by the challenger!
And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
So resilient.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Well, targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown. Tag is registered.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Boom, a punch. Gargano is finding himself at a disadvantage.
The product of being a savvy veteran like Rude is.
Rude gets him back. Johnny.
That's the switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
He got whipped into that corner. Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
What a hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Swinging neck breaker.
Four.
can see he is feeling it now.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Gargano setting him up. Long dart to the turnbuckle.
Partner tags in.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
There's the pin tunnel on the line. Kick out at one for the challenger.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Tagging again real soon.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing Mustache Mountain from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate.
This young man has an extremely bright future in addition to what he's already accomplished. A former NXT Tag Team Champion and NXT UK Heritage Cup winner.
Oh, what about some of the all-time classic matches that Tyler Bate has had against the likes of Pete Dunne and Walter?
The era of Imperium.
A group that declares the ring is sacred.
A brutal army of mat technicians.
And introducing the champion, representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds. He is the NXT UK champion, Volter.
Byron, there's no doubt that every member of this group is an elite grappler that raises each other's game.
Yeah, when you look at Imperium, you look at a group that's not here for antics or here to entertain the WWE Universe. They are simply here for pure wrestling.
It's not about entertainment. It's about winning. It's about power. It's about dominance. And Imperium has done all of that. This group has been unstoppable.
Sync like a finely tuned watch.
And there it is, the NXT United Kingdom title. This is what it's all about.
These men want to etch their names in the history books, want to be one of the prestigious few to hold the United Kingdom Championship. And a reversal by Tyler Bate.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Strong suplex.
Starting to weigh down on him.
Bad predicament right here.
Put down face first.
Bate cuts him off.
Walter sidesteps that.
Goes down face first from the Gourd Buster.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Double underhook suplex.
Three.
Reversal. What a counter.
Go.
Here he comes, sliding back in. Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Whoa.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Lowering European uppercut. Unloading with an uppercut. Walter denies the attack.
Good grief. That's a tough one to wake you up.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
He switches it back around.
Kick to the gut, double under. Tyler Driver 97.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart up and down.
Kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under. Tyler Driver 97.
The title might change hands.
To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing. The King of Strong Style has arrived.
Yeah, get ready. About to see the brutal striking ability of Shinsuke Nakamura on display.
Shin is a true international superstar.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Light Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura!
Question, guys. What kind of artist actually is Shinsuke Nakamura?
Nakamura makes art with his brutality. And Byron, he's the type of artist that thrills the WWE Universe with everything he does. He's like a Picasso in the ring.
Saxton wouldn't know art in an art museum.
Prince Pretty has entered the building.
And introducing the champion, representing Breezango from Seasonal Residences, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, Tyler Breeze.
He owns many homes around the world. Tyler Breeze, very accomplished superstar here in WWE, teaming with Fandango to form the Fashion Police.
You know, guys, Breeze flew here on a private jet direct from Milan just to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Maybe he could give you some fashion tips, Byron. Byron, you're an uggo.
Whoa, that's not cool. Why would you say something like that?
Because it's true. I have sources.
You have lies.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry. Since the moment he arrived in WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura has doggedly been pursuing success and glory for himself.
Nothing wrong with that.
You know, if I could finish off the...
From the top! He paid for that one!
Oh, man, big time.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Boom, right to the body. Oh, that rake.
That's not right.
Not effective.
Nakamura, so elusive.
Just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Look out! Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. What's your game plan if you're set to clash with perhaps the most feared striker in all of WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura?
Step one is be a moving target, but the bigger strategy is to work around his strikes and maybe take Shinsuke down to the mat. He's a potent striker, but you might be able to get the better of him on the ground. Oof.
In under the ropes.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by
the Muay Thai training really showing off here. The challenger's looking shaken. Nakamura sent hard to the outside. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Ooh, right to the gut.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
Into the backstabber. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Now trampling the opposition.
Receiving end.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, man, that's a nasty gash on Tyler Breeze. Turning the tables there.
Six.
Referees count at seven. They need to get back to the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Nakamura escapes the attack.
The challenger not looking good right now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Three. What a forearm. preparing for this next stretch.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
Into the backstabber.
Two.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
This is Nakamura treating his opponent like just another stepping stone, followed by a knee drop.
Oh, fracture in orbital.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Receiving end.
Three.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Four. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Down they go. And again.
We are seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
King Shasta!
The title changed hands.
Is it enough? The count of two.
The champ kicks out at two.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display. But Nakamura will have to remain unflappable and continue his assault to end this. This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
As cutting as Nakamura's knee strikes can be, they just weren't sharp enough tonight.
That's pretty surprising.
There's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement it's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds. Riley!
We understand he works best in that Wolfpack mentality, of course, but a very accomplished singles competitor well, as you will see here tonight.
Who's got time for rules when you're getting results?
Amazing grappling and striking skills, supremely competent.
O'Reilly's already backed it up and continues to do so. The brighter the lights, the harder the strikes for Kyle O'Reilly.
Formerly El Hijo del Fantasma, now he is Santos Escobar. The leader of Legado del Fantasma, Escobar, is a highly dangerous human being.
Representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
Well, after months of mysterious abductions and attacks in the NXT parking lot, nobody suspected El Hijo del Fantasma.
El Hijo del Fantasma couldn't do that. Santos Escobar did it. Elite lucha skill, but proved that he's a mastermind too. Raul Mendoza, Joaquin Wilde reaching new heights under Escobar.
My sources tell me that Santos Escobar used to fight in underground circuits where he would take parts of fallen opponents for his own attire.
Well, if that's true, the hunt continues in WWE.
Put on your smile and eat your positivity up, because here comes Xavier Woods.
The question is Woods out here to compete or to play one of his six ridiculous instruments?
Hey, can multitask, Corey. Don't be a hater.
Representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods helped raise the careers of Kofi Kingston and Big E to new heights, but now it's all about Xavier Woods and boosting his own profile here in WWE.
Gaming personality, has a PhD,
a great trombonist.
I love Francesca.
Xavier Woods can really do anything.
Except win at GM mode.
Oh, Corey.
Here he comes,
the high flyer of Legado del Fantasma.
Representing Legado del Fantasma from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 175 pounds. He is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Joaquin Wilde.
Didn't this dude used to be a DJ?
Some would say now much more reserved, but I say more focused on the task at hand.
Much as it pains me to, Saxton, I completely agree with you.
Joaquin Wilde, well, he used to be the life of the party. Now he just lives for competition.
WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
From Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet is set for action. Just amazing to watch. And the match isn't even started yet.
Well, Ricochet better be careful not to tire himself out before the bell rings. You can start the countdown now. We are moments away from another imminent highlight when Ricochet is in action.
One of the most incredible athletes in WWE today.
The age of Alexander continues.
From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
The man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die. Cedric has a bright future here in WWE.
The skies will be filled with high flyers in mere moments in this NXT Cruiserweight title match. Featuring the top WWE superstars under 200.
Match.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.